man barricaded himself in his truck for hours in Southgate this morning, and then a gun battle got started, and that man was killed. CBS News' Candace Crone tells us how it all went down.
That helicopter was around for about 2-3 hours, I think, and then around after 2-3 hours, we hear the shooting.
Mary Louise Contreras had just got home from church last night when she heard the gunshots. Sky 2 captured video of police firing pepper balls and beanbags into that gray pickup after the driver barricaded himself inside. Police say moments later, the armed suspect shot at officers. The gun battle ended with police killing the man.
We stay in bed. We don't want to go out.
The suspect was wanted for assault with a deadly weapon. Investigators say on Sunday, the man hit his girlfriend with a gun. Her injuries were so bad she had to be hospitalized. Police tracked down the man last night, sitting in his car on Illinois Avenue. During the 4-hour standoff, the man told his girlfriend he was sorry for what had happened and wasn't going to give himself up. The crime scene is right across the street from Stanford Avenue Elementary School. The students weren't in any danger, but parents had to drop their kids off at the back of the school.
From there, they will be escorted to class by school personnel. School is operating as normal.
The school sent out this recorded message alerting parents about what happened. Although stunned by the incident, they were relieved their kids were safe.
I was shocked, very shocked. I wasn't even going to drop off my daughter until I got down and I actually happened to ask what was going on, because it's something that doesn't happen that often.
At first, it's kind of scary to hear it, but after, I mean, once you know it's not inside the school and then if they're investigating and they're taking care of it, it's okay.
Reporting in Southgate, Candace Crone, CBS 2 News.